Welcome to Vermont, 47. The censor should be somewhere in Whittleton Creek, looking for a potential new victim. He will likely seek out places where people are gathered, so I suggest you look for crowded areas.
So, we left the party. Now are you gonna tell me who freaked you out back there? Oh, geez, darling.
This might be the place, 47. A garden party would be the ideal location for the censor to identify his next victim. Ironically, this is exactly what you should do as well. The money is being transferred. Now to find an exit. Welcome to New Zealand, 47. Your target and her double are both preparing for their undoubtedly tearful comeback speech. I suspect Dame Barbara wouldn't settle for anything less than a perfect doppelganger, so a little additional reconnaissance might be in order. Target eliminated. Well done, 47. The client is transferring a very charitable donation as we speak. Now, time to make your exit. To the Isle of Scale, 47. Miranda Jamison has been sighted on the island, but her exact whereabouts are unknown. We do know she's not carrying her notebook around with her, so look out for both. Happy hunting.
She thinks I stole the money. Find out what that was.
Affirmative. Awesome.
No need to worry.
I got it. Okay, you don't have to help me, boy. I'll stay
so,
right here.
Jamison is filling in to replace the screen with this thing?
There. She's trying to.
I trust you are being as delicate as possible here.
Don't worry, Mrs. Jamison. I'm being very careful with you. Why, it's taking a little longer than usual.
Excellent. Target eliminated. Well done, 47. The client should be pleased.
I don't see him! Move to flanking position!
Job done, 47. Head for an exit, and I'll wire the money as per usual.
We have a situation, and I need...